So what we're here to do today is to read my old diary. No, I already regret this. I've made a mistake. So yesterday I went back to the Central Coast where I used to live and I got my diary. It has been through some shit, if you can see that.
Hello?
It looks like it's 40 years old. The cringe. I'm not ready for it.
Oh, it's even got my phone number in it.
It's got my phone number in it so that if I ever lost it, at least it could be returned. I wish I lost it and I wish it never got returned because this is so embarrassing. 2010 it says on the front.
It says it there. 2010 onwards. All right, bro.
At the front it says, Hi, what do you call yourself? Oh yeah, I'm Tenna. That's my new intro for my videos. Hi, what do you call yourself? Oh yeah, I'm Tenna. And then, oh my God, I don't want to show too much too quickly because what if it's secret? It has a drawing that I've done. Christmas 2010.
I already am regretting this.
My writing may be messy, my grammar may be wrong, but I shall try my best. Wow, life advice from 15-year-old Tenna. Might I add, if this is ever published, leave it be. I like people thinking I'm an idiot. Ha 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 ha. Honestly, low key. Who would have thought one day I'd be a YouTuber? I'd like to say that this book has taken me away, but it hasn't quite done its magic yet. I was trying to escape because I thought life was hard when I was 15. Boy, wasn't I wrong? Help me. I don't want it to be another thing that I just use for 5 minutes. And then I type in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
That was so fucking lame.
Oh, I wrote my family means everything. And then it says I'm going shopping. Boxing Day sales. I loved shopping on Boxing Day. I purchased about 20 pairs of earrings, a 27-inch MacBook. But other than that, my sleepless nights caught up to me and now I'm exhausted. Sleepless nights waiting for Santa. Literally. I started writing about Twilight, the book. I'm literally talking about Twilight and how it captivated. In the script song Break Even, lyrics say, I'm still alive, but I'm barely breathing. What was I going through at the age of 15? Like, what was I honestly going through? One of my favorite quotes of all time by Mahatma Gandhi. This is still one of my favorite quotes. Everything you do in life will be insignificant, but it's very important you do it. I still like that. That's really sweet. I had more going through my head at the age of 15 than I do now. There's just literally everything just goes straight over my head now. As New Year's was approaching, I thought, whoa, 2011, turning 16.
Turning 16?
You are kidding me. I've promised everyone a big party. I need a list. I think I should write one. Oh, and for Tenna, when you are old and have kids and get married to a beautiful husband, Facebook those people.
What?
These people are all gonna be invited to my wedding?
Wow, okay, that makes sense. Who would have thought that friends actually drift apart?
I was so young and naive.
Oh, and if there's time...
Oh my God, Tenna!
And if there is time machines, come see me at 10:05 p.m. on the 26th of the 12th, 2010.
In my room on the Central Coast. That would be good. And if there are no time machines, laugh at yourself. Ha ha! Hilarious!
Okay, and then I continue on with a party list. I write every single person I'm going to invite to my party.
And then I write down the bottom, more to come. We have a year to make friends.
I was a really social person, so I used to love having heaps of friends. That sounded so lame. I liked being social. I had so many friends. I was really popular.
The beach the past few days has been fantastic. Clear, warm water, refreshing. Not cold enough to burn, though.
Not cold enough to burn? That doesn't make sense, Tenna.
Patrice is coming over. We might go for a walk and see if there's any lookers staying in the caravan park.
Oh, young pubescent Tenna was out there looking for hot dudes at 15. I don't even leave the house now.
Hey, guys, it's 2011.
Oh my God, guys, next year's 2020. How old am I? I'm so old.
Just had the best lunch.
3 pieces of toast,
1 Vegemite, 1 boysenberry jam,
and 1 honey.
And I wondered why I gained weight.
I had 3 slices of toast for breakfast. That's not good for your health, guys. That's not good.
I got film for my film camera.
See, I was doing this before David's disposables, okay?
I was doing film cameras 8 years ago.
I started the trend.
Better go, guys. Mum wants me to unpack the dishwashers.
See you soon. Love, Tenna.
I legitimately said see you soon to my diary.
Then I started quoting different songs and talking about why songs inspired me. I was feeling a lot when I was 15.
I ordered 3 cameras today, an underwater case for one of them,
and a photography book.
I am now a collector.
Did you hear that, guys?
YouTuber
by day,
camera collector by night.
My plan, ... I don't have a plan. The only plan I have is to experience life, have fun, but always be myself.
Holy sh!
This girl right here.
She was clever.
What happened? I lost a lot of brain cells in between now and then. I need to not drink anymore.
2011 will be a good year.
Friends are turning 16, 17, 18, and Tiana is turning 14.
What? Why is this relevant?
Going to Rihanna.
And I'm going to the Maldives.
I went to the Maldives. Maldives?
The Maldives.
I literally just wrote, mwah, ha, 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 ha.
Playing Monop soon. Putting an IOU on this.
IOU?
None.
I won.
I won Monopoly, guys.
I took a page out of my journal to write,
I won Monopoly.
Okay, this is my wish list / goals / items to be bought.
I need to stop buying stuff. I've always bought stuff.
Get job, lol.
I said get job. I didn't get my first job till I was 19.
Finish room.
I still haven't finished my room.
Watch all Gossip Girls. Amen.
Amen. Amen. Gossip Girl is one of the greatest television shows of our time. Try and tell me otherwise. And it says, watch all OCs. I'm actually started watching the OC
yesterday.
So this is weird.
This is weird.
This is really,
it's vibing me out right now.
Save money.
I still haven't learned the ability to save, guys. This is almost 10 years later.
And then it says down the bottom, 2011. Don't worry about school. Live and experience.
Do not take Tanner's advice when it comes to schooling, guys.
Don't worry about school. Just live and experience.
Okay, dude.
Then I said, as usual, I'm going to try and have a full day tomorrow. Wake up early and whatnot. Noi. That used to be my version of saying no.
Noi.
Dot, dot, dot. No way. It's habit to wake up later. Sleep all day. Awake all night. Party animal Tanner. Awake all damn night.
So cringy.
Now this is cringy.
P.S. My future kids, if you read this, be good to me. I'm a mad dog.
Also, I like the name Taj and Savannah.
I don't like those names anymore.
I did some drawings. I was 15. I'm not 6 years old.
8th of January, 2011. Gordon, Magella,
Tenna,
our dog buddy.
Look at Leonard.
In the top right corner, it says tattoo ideas, Jack-a-ladder, which is so funny because
Jack-a-ladder.
How weird is that?
Also, don't get tattoos. I definitely regret mine.
I got my tattoos when I first turned 18. I was like, meh, meh, meh. I'm 18. I'm getting tattoos. And I probably regret getting them done. Not gonna lie.
I wrote about my two sister-in-laws, Ashley and Angie, saying these girls better be married and have kids with the boys.
They do.
They both got married and they both have kids with the boys.
Oh God, I used to go through some Jesus Christ.
I got my nose pierced twice. Haha. First one didn't work out too well. So 2 weeks later, I got it done again.
Still have my nose pierced from when I wrote in this diary.
Really?
So I've had my nose pierced for like 8 years now.
That's crazy.
That's really crazy.
Patrice has some mountain pimple thing on her head, so she's been at school the same time as me.
Tenna, that's brutal, man. Why are you writing that about your friend?
Then it's me doing another party list.
How many parties am I having?
This must have just been the updated list of the new friends that I'd made between
list one and list two.
So lame, dude.
Come on, where's the juicy stuff? Give me the juicy stuff.
This literally has a list of who I hooked up with, like kissing hooked up with at the age of 15.
Jesus Christ, this is a long list, guys.
Then I kissed this person at this party, and then I kissed this person at that party, and then I kissed this person at that party.
What? Tenna?
Please, keep it to yourself.
Then I wrote a packing list, toothbrush, toothpaste, nice PJs.
Because I was going to the Maldives, I had to make sure I had everything organized.
I wrote pens with a little, what is that little thing that you put, like P-E-N?
Whatever that is, but it looks like I wrote penis.
Why did I just drew a high? I did my hand. I drew a high five. Are you okay?
Ha 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 ha. My hand.
Listen, I think it's pretty clear that I am
one of a kind. Let's just say that.
It's hard to believe how fast 8 months have gone. I recall it being Christmas just yesterday.
Literally.
What happened?
Please explain.
The parties, the festivals.
Yellow brick road.
What is yellow brick road?
Tans, sand.
Boys.
Kisses.
Hugs.
Fights.
What the are you talking about?
Long time no write.
I'm now writing to you as a new person.
Person that has experienced the Maldivian experience.
I went to the Maldives and thought I'd changed as a human.
Then I write another party list.
This whole journal is just me writing party lists.
Christmas equals boring.
Dot, dot, dot. But
Jared and Ash got engaged.
I didn't see the dot, 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 and I thought,
boring. Jared and Ash got engaged.
How fucking lame.
Then I'm talking about my first ever boyfriend. I don't know if I can go into that. That's so cringy. Holy sh.
What is love?
Dot, dot, dot.
Do you know?
Because I sure as hell don't. I'm sick of waiting for something that's never going to happen.
Amen, sister.
Amen. I've only ever had one boyfriend, guys, so I'm lacking in life.
What?
Guys, this is when I fell in love for the first time.
I feel sick.
You all right, really?
What do you think of these cringy moments?
30th of June.
Blank asked me out.
Tenna got her first boyfriend. Woo woo!
If you said to me 2 years ago that my heart would be with blank,
I would have laughed in your face.
Well, I'm laughing in your face now too, Tenna.
Didn't work out, didn't it?
This is so cringy. Holy sh.
Then in the diary it says, I left school forever.
No school, dot, dot, dot.
This makes me so sick.
Oh, it's just like page after page of just cringy sh about this person. Holy sh.
I'm burning this after this.
This is why
I haven't been in a relationship for 7 years, almost 8 years, guys.
Because I write cringy shit like this.
I've got like notes and shit everywhere. What is this?
Oh my God. I wrote a note to myself.
Dear future self, I really hope you are following your dreams and you made it to New York City.
Didn't make it to New York City.
I wanted to get there for photography. I'm sorry.
And if you didn't, why?
Because I've got a better job here.
Shut up, old self.
The plan was that by the time you read this, you'll be a very wealthy young lady.
I'm on my way, guys, I swear.
Get those brand deals. Get that bread.
And if you are, congrats.
But I really hope you are still humble and grounded.
Oh my God, I wrote this 6 years ago.
I really hope you are over blank by now.
He was a dick.
Sorry.
Life can come at you at full force, but you just made it through a difficult year, and I know everything could have happened, but be strong.
Well done. Oh my God. This was 6 years ago and I'm more mature then than I am now.
Coming from your past self, you have an amazing passion. I hope you still have the same fight in you.
I don't remember having this passion back in the day.
You love your entire family.
Never ever let anything ruin that.
Love, past self.
February 18th,
2013. Holy sh.
Well, on that note...
My day is ruined.
That's crazy to look back on. I have come a long way.
Kind of.
I don't know. I like old me better.
But if you like this kind of stuff, make sure you are subscribed to the channel. Make sure you give it a huge thumbs up and make sure you always yeet, guys. This diary is going far, far away, aka a fire pit. Say goodbye to it.
Farewell.